So girls, how was trick-or-treating?
It didn't go so well because of Biscuit. Not my fault.
What happened?
Well, Sparky Wellinger told me what to say when you get to a door.
Right, and?
We went up to Grumpy Old Man Coulson's house and I said, "Trick-or-treat, smell my feet, give me something good to eat."
Yeah, I've heard that one
before. If you don't, I don't care. I'll pull down your underwear.
You didn't.
Well, he didn't give us any candy. The court case is on Monday.